is our last stop in Ocho Rios, so you know we have to end with a bang. We are at the number one tourist attraction in the Caribbean, Dolphin Cove. And joining me, we have the director, Marilyn Burrows. Welcome to JNTV Footprints.
Thank you very much.
Dolphin Cove is definitely every adventurer's dream. Tell us about the different attractions that you have here.
Well, Dolphin Cove has become a marine park, and it's the largest in the Caribbean, and we have lots of activities apart from swimming with the dolphins in their natural habitat, which we're branded for. We have other animals like sharks that you can swim with, and stingrays that you can also snorkel and hold and pet. Then we have our nature trail with animals, birds, snakes, and we've become sort of famous now for our walk in Avery, where you can go in and the birds and feed the birds.
So Dolphin Cove definitely is a place where you have the total package.
The entire package. I haven't stopped yet because we also have kayaking, mini boat rides along the coastline. And you can really appreciate how beautiful Ocho Rios is.
Yes. And we've been in Ocho Rios for the entire day, but we must say there's something unique about Dolphin Cove. Tell us, what is that special touch?
The special touch is that we are unique, and anybody that leaves here with memories for a lifetime.
Nice.
When you experience any of our activities, whether it be the dolphins, the stingrays, you have great memories. I like how you kept the best for last.
Definitely, we tend to do that. Also, we heard a little secret that you're not just about water entertainment. There's a nightlife when it comes to Dolphin Cove. So tell our JN viewers about that secret.
Well, we have done some test runs, and we have found there's no night entertainment in Ocho Rios, really. And we're putting on our dolphin show. And we're about to launch it within the next 2 to 3 weeks, where the dolphins will perform, and we'll have a little cabaret and a little dancing, and you come and have some true Jamaican jerk and enjoy a night of fun.
And that sounds like something that the entire family can come out to. So just tell us about who you cater for here at Dolphin Cove.
Okay. Well, we cater for everybody. But the night show, really, we are anticipating that the highway will be finished, so we'll get a lot of residents from Kingston to come over, and we can also have the visitors from the hotels. So it will be a mixture of everything, but it is really something exciting and
unique.
Very unique.
I'm sure also you'll see many of our JN viewers here, and especially because they have the 10% discount when they come with their JN card. So tell us about the special offer that you have for our JN members.
All right, now we're just about to launch, and the first people that we're going to launch it with is the JNB members, is our Dolphin Cove Club. With the Dolphin Cove Club, we give you great benefits. And its benefits include our sister property, which is Prospect Outback Adventures, where you can get camel rides, horse rides, again unique,
camels
in Jamaica. And we also have jitney open air carriages that take you around the property. We always are developing and expanding. We do a fabulous tour there called Flavors of Jamaica, where we teach you to cook Jamaican jerk. That has started small and has become very popular. And we are just again expanding. We have Segways as well, that's new. And that's also exciting and very, very suitable for youngsters from 10 to 16. Different for birthday parties,
yes,
to host your birthday parties. We've had a few, something, you know, you're different to bring out the family to do.
And all of that sounds absolutely amazing. So now I just want you to put just the extra touch on every single thing, and just in 30 seconds, tell our JN viewers why Dolphin Cove is a place to come for that lifetime experience.
Well, it's a once in a lifetime. If you don't swim with the dolphins, you haven't experienced joy for your lifetime. And it's something a lot of people want to do before they die. So come to Dolphin Cove. I want to say something though about the Dolphin Cove membership club.
Yes.
I'm going to give it to you to send to all your members. It's free, no charge, for 1 year. And you can come and visit either Dolphin Cove or our sister property. I think Dolphin Cove gives you memories and experiences that you can only have once in a lifetime. Not many people get that wonderful opportunity to swim with dolphins in the ocean, in their natural habitat.
And I'm lucky enough to be doing that for the first time today, which I'm so excited about. But before we go to that, just leave our members with your contact information.
Okay, I'm Marilyn Burrows, and I answer my cell phone 24 hours, 383-3746, and our area code is 876. My email address is mburrows, B-U-R-R-O-W-E-S, at dolphincoveja.com.
Perfect.
And I say Burrows has to have the E and you have to have ja.com.
Perfect. So now what we're going to do is just get a little goodbye from our dolphins here. So come for the dolphins, stay for the fun. This is the end of our exciting adventure in Ocho Rios. We relaxed at Hibiscus Lodge, had drinks at Margaritaville, and now we swam with the dolphins at Dolphin Cove. Jamaica National, we will make your dreams come true. Until next time, I'm Royanne. By the way, where's Alec?